My father opened this shop is quite a long time ago, 1930 something.
我做的胶是第四代了。我爸的胶啊，我个胶啊，惊，一直带，传落去咯。咁我系喺铺头做啊，一做做咗几十年到而家。
一定啊，搞了起，你不杀腰，你要配白雕，要起白雕，哎，定那个手工去做。
做人家就会三个功夫，一个是做茶工，要做铁工，要做卡车工。
You just watch her with your eyes, and you know how to repair her. Think that you go to Switzerland and get a certificate.
整个槟城只有我们。
富有有做枪带，像银行的职员啊、议员啊、律师啊、法官啊，他们拥有枪械的目的是要保护自己的。你系咪我哋自由港嘛？好多人嚟嘅呢个槟城，佢哋话要求咧系几个钟头要起房。不过我哋啲工人咧，三个钟头就可以做好一条裤嘅。
Everything have to be done by himself. Take all the measurements, pass it to the lab, then the lab will do the grinding.
这个香啊，我无好食了，第一朝就要烹我这个蛋，打了两点啊，煎了泡面香来，做些温暖的不鲜味。我们要守住。
这个行业。我是黄国林，是皮革制品师傅。我系
李宝成，系本店嘅首都洋服嘅老板，又系呢度嘅裁缝师。
I am Lam Pin Lik, the second generation of the wool optical company Penang, the oldest optical practice.
我是名做沈白德，我以后是做上兴隆。
我朱友春合法卡车店加三轮车店的第四代传人，
我就是做手工香的李明全。
最紧要系经营落业啦，啊，过得去就好啦。